August 5th, 2016. Now Friday, and I know as we do them every Friday, we call them concussion based on say all the action story from Monday go reach Thursday. We go join them together. I can't give you a small chops. That is the one when we say they carry plenty fire come out inside Nigeria political boxing ring. We don't go waste too much time as we do them. Action back to back on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia TV channel 98 on top of Go TV cable, channel 17 on top of My TV, Star Times channel 195. And for those when they watch us on top of internet, www.wazobiatv.tv/live. My name now Ezugwu Chukwudi, and as usual, I know they're alone inside studio. We deal with one Ogbonge visitor. We know they work out for daytime, and my brother Wayne Sabu, well, let's take concern the politic matter. As E DEY HOT.
Yes, I'm a beautiful Friday morning to our wonderful viewers who they watch us right now. Now the Asepo edition of our Ogbonge program, As E DEY HOT, that will not carry coming our way. We will give now all the informative, which we will talk about from Monday, reach them. Yesterday will be Thursday. So that for those of now, we do it in, we know they, we know if we join, as that will contribute to our own quarter to the whole discussion. And may not bear in mind, say we get three solid telephone lines from our 1-2-3 line. Don't feel like we say, I go call, I go express myself. But when it comes to the payment to call, I mean, I lay down for us. Chukwu don't tell me, I say, we get Ogbonge again. This person, no person they see for day. That is them. Once he's trying to make it, fact. You gonna say yes. Now seriously, now Ogbonge gets to carry call. First way we say she gets a lot of information when it comes to issues we concern them Nigeria, when it comes to issues we affect Nigeria. And Chukwudi go do another introduction. My name never see change. My name is Nkubi. And this now ask E DEY HOT.
It go good, make I clear my throat before we do this particular introduction, because I sure say when our Ogbonge visitor show for screen, I know say plenty of people when they for us go say wow. In fact, they go top them up, they'll say wow, wow, wow. This don't say what did they go see for screen? Now something when we say you go surprise plenty people. Mm-hmm. She na person when we say he go school finish from primary school. Now we don't the carry first. Na class captain from primary school. Mm-hmm. He reach secondary school. He become head girl. Mm-hmm. From there enter university. He pass reach the extent when we say sometimes if he even come write exam, the lecturer go look and say
you have already passed. Just
go.
Straight up.
He read law book reach the extent when we say even law book. Begin the fear ram. And he can't look, say, okay, oh, this life, not be just to come this life, come enjoy life. You go come this life, come make impact. Mm-hmm. He can't pick one particular struggle when we say, it go affect everybody inside of Nigeria if the soup done. And they talk of no other than Natasha HADIZA Apkoti. She be social entrepreneur. And a person when we say, he don't read law book, reach the extent when we say, he don't sabi everything from beginning to the end. Welcome to As E DEY HOT.
Thank you very much. My body they hot before I come here, but as I come here, it don't they cool don't, now.
In fact, even they, no, but we go still like make it they hot somehow. But you get one tradition they normally get here. Yes. You know, someone will bring in Ogbonge guests, especially your own, we say, your own different. Chukwu, you know what I'm saying. Mm. Your own kind of guest different because just as Chukwu, you talk, if you are the CEO, the one and sure say, make a though we get one tradition, and the tradition we say he wants to carry guests because we normally shake the hand of our guests. So at them, once the matter starts,
I know this is hand soft. This is hand soft too.
Oh my god.
Hey, it's soft. Now leave it. Which one is oh my god?
No, I never shake finish now. I'm still shaking, please. Let me shake.
Nkubi, we are here for a show.
Oh, sorry. Let's go ahead.
Nkubi, no waste time. Our people waiting for us, so they do them every Friday. We go drop all the action to read them from Monday, go reach Thursday. Mm-hmm. Won't carry the important one when we come out. But we go quick rush this, go this small break. When we go this break, come back, we'll drop this to read them. Come top them up with the one when we say, I sure say when we start to discuss them, everybody from Nigeria here go stand up. Mm-hmm. Don't go anywhere, and I still ask E DEY HOT. Will they come back? Welcome back to As E DEY HOT. Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi and our Ogbonge visitor, we know they work anyhow. Natasha, this is Apkoti today inside studio. And this one we will carry come today now, something when we say, everybody inside the world of Nigeria must listen to. We go like, we could have the patience. We could start from Monday, go reach Thursday, before we can drop the main one. As we do them every Monday, we go tear nylon, come out on top of the action story when we say we carry come from weekend. And this Monday went past, so we drop 5 action stories. The first one get to do with the upgrade when we say our Niger Army people, and they don't upgrade as it get to do with militants them for Arepo area of Ikorodu for southwest Nigeria. So people gonna come and come talk, say this one a good one. Make we show them, say we're not gonna continue to the beg people. Other people gonna talk, say, if you like say this one's the way they for Arepo, there'll be the small level of militants. Say when they go inside Niger Delta, go try them with the Avengers before we go talk, say, okay, well, this is our army people, they do what they're supposed to do. The next one get to do with the threat by the Adakaboro Avengers when they talk, say, they go declare Republic of Niger Delta. But gist come and say they receive one phone call from our former president when he tell them say no need to declare one republic or the other republic. Say Nigeria won, and we could do everything we will do to move this our country forward. The third one get to do with the latest development for inside the padding scandal. When Oga Abdulmumin Jubrin been tweets before Monday say, he go carry waka go office of EFCC, ICPC, DSS, and Nigerian Police Force. He don't submit everything when he get to submit. And Nigeria, they talk, say, okay, make the law take its course. Make we get an end to this particular issue. The remaining two won't come get with, to do with the prison break inside Kogi State. When some people come talk, say, it just be like say prison. For Kogina, don't talk to backyard because some people they will day prison, they go escape, they go day prison, they go escape. It can't be like saying a play, and then they play based on somewhere when they call prison. And the governor can come and contact say, may we try upgrade our system, make wahala no the day. And the final one can get to do with the condition of internally displaced people for the different camps in the day. And talk say about 23,000 food items, now they share, and about 2,155 shelter materials. People can come and contact say, all this one when government go come and they announce say, we don't give them food. People go they clap or they go they snap picture. Say we know one time. Make them take care of these people and sure say for inside their country they live like human being. Our Ogbonge visitor, what we go do be say normally we they run through everything. But so that as the story they hurt, we go just they drop and make you they take her one by one. Out of all these stories, I know say we no go too bother you with plenty. We'll just drop this particular one. The condition of internally displaced persons. The kind of report when they hear now something when we say they fear people. Doctors Without Borders, people they come and they talk, say, children, they die for these camps every day. People they suffer from yamayama sicknesses and everything. But some people they talk, say, be like, say, government, they play politics with this particular thing. When you reach to carry something, go there, journalists go full, take picture, you know, they go shake hand, they go sing. But the people, some people will go back there, go thief these things, and people go, they suffer. How you take things, say, if we put certain things in place to use ensure, say, these internally displaced people, when come from Nigeria, we do everything to use, say, we give them better life for inside their own fatherland.
You know what, myself, I don't tire for this IDP case. But when you see look at the whole entire IDP process, you go feel say, na Nigerian mind itself, na bad. How you see, say, your fellow countrymen, they suffer. And then person can't give you aid, make you help them. And you can't carry that aid, go market, go sell them. You go feel go see market, you see this Nema bag of rice. They are selling it. And then you where they buy them, you to that culprit. You go, you see the open bag of rice, Nema written on them. And you come, they buy them. You know, if you ask, ah, this food not be stolen property. I mean, people know they see news.
Exactly.
We are, all of us now, we contribute for this matter for Nigeria. From the people where they for Nema, from the people, all these people where they give aid to so make they go distribute. Everybody, they criminal. And you know what? We come to complain, say, Nigerian system rotting. The main system make it start with our hearts. It starts with everybody. So make we begin to have human conscience.
So this one
because, yes, you will not be carrying police. They follow everybody. Say, you go. They give you they give you a bucket. Make sure you give this food. They give you drugs. Make sure you reach this person. Let our souls be our... Make our souls the police us. Now, it's that inside. It's
true.
Government not fit say, okay, all the military, come make sure you sure say this particular ID card is working right. How many people will you monitor? Make our brains, they monitor ourselves.
So this is what they try to talk now.
Yes,
say,
now ourselves, now
Nigerians.
Now only ourselves, yes. Make we very good health, our conscience.
Make we replace the memory card when they are our conscience,
yes,
with our heart.
Yes, yes, so that is our problem. Yes, when you have human empathy, condition, you pity people. You don't, see, when you go to Germany, you know they see police for road for Germany because the system is a police system. Not be like London. If you go to London, every 5 minutes, police, police, yum, yum, yum. Germany is not like that. They are born from their home, they are trained. That discipline is in everybody.
How we
the same thing for Austria.
How would they get that country for Nigeria here now?
That's not from home. Not from home. But when you say from home, make you the parents to teach your children because you cannot be telling your child, no steal.
And you go
to steal. And then you're picking the real for news. Excuse me. And then you're picking go the real. Now, this one, I'm waiting. IPC, Baz, Dogara, all this kind of thing. And then Dogara said, get picking. And then tomorrow, you go to tell picking. No, do this, no, do that. You are the biggest example you leave for your children.
Exactly.
I beg, let us be honest with ourselves.
Yeah,
Maybe we leave this particular Monday with waiting she talk. You are the biggest example you leave for your children.
Yes, maybe we enter straight to Tuesday because we also carry 3-in-1 enter Tuesday. And then we'll talk about padding scandal. We'll contact the talks. How if you take move forward on top of this particular padding scandal? From there, we'll also talk about Nigeria. That is Nigeria Army upgrade. That is as they take upgrade them against the militant. What we hear, what happen for Arepo. That is the border day between them, Lagos and Ogun State. And from there, we'll also give them the story where concern 22 states. 22 states whenever I do a thing, whenever I pay pension, when they owe people pensions, I will come carry one of Ogbonge guests also enter studio. That is Oga this thing, Oga Alista, show you the, will be the CEO and this Oga of Ben, that is Ben TV, waiting for the UK. You can also express your own thought about the whole matter. Come talk, say, look, this matter, say, everything about Nigeria and our collective will, if you know if you do, if you know if you handle her, who else will handle her for us? But Madam, Madam Natasha, may I bring her from this angle? That just, may I just streamline her to this particular issue? The issue about 22 states.
I was just at the priest, make you ask me that one.
When if you pay, pension? One, Imo State, they owe about 40-something months.
No, 71 months.
Oh, 71 months. Edo State, they owe about 40-something months.
48 months.
For pension. And we get government. This, if you look the lifestyle of these individuals, people don't serve government over time. Mm-hmm. They say, even now from their salary, they even come out the money where they repay them now. Mm-hmm. But just like say, you go serve your country finish. Mm-hmm. You go still fall back to that same software where, you know, where if you say, once you come back home, government will take care of you. Mm. Wait, how would they, if you take, ensure, say, this thing would put a stop to it? Because everything still, it boils down on waiting, corruption. How would you say, with this structure to ensure, say, this particular thing will put an end to it?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to answer this your question from two different angles. The first, be say, make the citizens begin to know them right.
Citizens knowing their
rights. You will see, yes, some of this money will belong to states. Now, the fellow leaders for that state, they chop them. You go see governor where they live for rented house, come become governor within 4-8 years. The person don't buy private jets. And then you, self.
You don't ask questions.
When that governor come, he go throw you Gary and granite, and you're the celebration. The governor give you 2,000 naira out of the money where be your own money. Let me tell you the way Nigeria system don't become. See, Nigerian leaders, they go steal our commonwealth. Come, they pay the citizens. Make they kill themselves, they fight, protect the commonwealth where that leader don't steal. I don't think you understand what I'm saying.
I understand.
Go steal their commonwealth.
From that commonwealth,
and
carry
then come, they pay weeping
people
for the street.
Men are beating
ourselves. Help us fight to protect us, put us into other better position, like Senate and Co. That one saying, now waiting, who get the problem? Now we get the problem. Because the moment say we realize who we are, and say, me, we be bricklayer for the street. Maybe we back at market woman. Now the same rights to the commonwealth of Nigeria, now you get, ask the minister. We are all born under the same God, under the same rules in Nigeria. So therefore, nobody big pass me. Forget it. Whether I go school or no go school, that the same right I had. That's the one problem we're saying that we were safe. Second problem we talk about now, the structure of Nigeria organization, the organ. You see, we practice federalism. But what I see, say, for Nigeria, no be true federalism with the press, with the practice. That is why you see, all the states are not empowered to develop their own resources.
True.
Let me tell you, all over Nigeria, there is no state in Nigeria now we no get one natural resource or the other. As oil and gas there for the south, you can see mining, all sort of what's it called, raw materials, tin, gold, and coal scattered all over every country, every state in Nigeria.
Gets one thing or the other. Money for
but the problem is, those states, it get one law where they for Nigeria like this, we don't vest, it don't vest all these big since where they're under the ground, they don't invest time for the federal. Say now only federal, they say that
now then they in charge.
They don't they for part of exclusive list. Like now, where we go talk about this Ajaokuta issue now. Ajaokuta there for Kogi State, but you see now iron ore now they for the federal government. So now you go see one federal, one minister now. Now only him go there. You go there control all the minerals for other places, other many states. Enugu mines, this one here, that one aluminium. Only one person, and then that now you know empower the states to come. They develop them own resources for themselves. If we are practicing true federalism, Lagos State, you see, now as you invest in your country, in
that's
your state,
that's what
you go there. Your taxes go there different.
Very true.
Your salary rates go there different. And that now go come they compete because Zamfara State now go just sit down now and think no matter what state allocation.
So they go they find
now, you with every state under true federalism, every state now go there responsible to tap in own resources for the benefit of its people. Now so you there for America, now not be federalism with the follow.
You don't talk and finish. You don't talk and finish.
Now you go see this system where would they breed now, where they get now? If they breed lazy states. People where they look say, I want a bailout. Next thing finish, I want bailout. Bailout?
For how long?
When you have human resources, empty hand, where fits work. Where fits work? You know, people them for you. Abeg, this kind thing, the best
thing. From what you talk now,
make we do original federalism.
From what you talk now,
empower the states.
From what you talk now, two strong statements. Collective will of the people. Now, the people, the right to the government get. Now, the same right the people get.
Yes.
To also say, okay, this thing now we get, make we go take sharam. You can also talk about true federalism.
True federalism.
Every state go feel look into.
If what you have?
What you get? Can say, okay, make the producer now get. They take them. They service my state. At least we not gonna get problem for this country we will get. I mean, you don't talk on like that.
Very,
you
very true.
Take over.
So what we go do now? We say for want of time, we go just join Wednesday and Thursday together,
mm-hmm.
so that from that one we just enter the small chops of Ajaokuta steel mill controversy, mm-hmm. from A to Z. On Wednesday, we've been talking about two stories too. We call that one double header.
Mm.
We talk about the one when we say the APC leadership talk say they won't meet with Oga Jobrin and Yakubu Dogara. People don't already talk say they don't even hear this particular issue at all. So we'll not go waste time on top. We'll come join waiting our former presido talk when he go visit our present presido on Thursday. With waiting we talk, the second one we'll talk on Wednesday. We've been talking about say Fulani headsmen. Okay, no, me, I come out the Fulani when they're there. Headsmen again. They don't strike for Adamawa, they don't enter Kaduna. People they die like saying a chicken. They talk say about 20 bodies that they bring out for the village for inside the Kaduna. Adamawa own. They talk say they even see they find people when we say lost.
They
count the people when wound. And they don't even talk about the people when don't die. And our Oga Presido before they talk say, Nigeria, now one, whether we like them or not.
Mm.
Say this country, the unity when we day, now go carry us go the place where they go. People come they ask, say, why it be safe our country? It be like say some people, they be superwoman being. The other people, they be mosquito human being. Because at these people, they die anyhow. Nobody even they issue statement from the office of the president.
Mm-hmm.
Some people even come talk say, our Oga Presido be wear soldier uniform. Carry walking stick, goes and farah. They talk, say, people when they steal Malu, saying go make sure, saying deal with them. They go talk, say, the people when we say they keep people, go waiting talk. Now, Mugu has, how we go take we find lasting solution to this problem once and for all? Because the people when get land, farmers go carry their land for head, go another place. And people when carry Malu go, they chop grass now. How we find permanent solution to this problem? Shena say, this problem no get solution. I mean, we're never ready to solve them. Or we need to upgrade our sense to use we find permanent solution to this problem.
You know what, in this life, no problem we no get solution.
Thank you.
Because every problem will be problem, na human being cause them.
Thank you.
So if human being fit cause problem, that means the same human being fit remove that problem.
Thank you.
Once we get that one from, that means say solution then. Now, which kind of solution first? I see that Nigeria no get structure. You know, so I don't talk about this structure and system follow up. And the thing will be life, we say, if you no get structure, and no matter what you build, it will just come crash one time. Make I give you this example. 3 weeks ago, I was on holiday with my children for Austria. I come to observe the area. The place where I go visit, now where they call countryside. You know, in most organized, countries, they get the part where the city, where all these high rise, they get the place where factories there, the industrial zones of countries. They can't get the place where they call countryside. Where should they drive? You go see ranches, see farms.
No, it's not there.
Yes. Now, and people, and they get some fine hotels with that place where people want to experience Oyibo country life. You know, you see horses, you see cattle, ranches, everything. And those cows, they just there for that place. Now, you know what I talk? We say, government, it is very important make we plan our agricultural system. Just like every other sector, if we not plan them, all these cows where they see for rich, they must see these Fulani people make it put themselves under it. You know, say they get personal relationship with their cow will be like their babies. You understand? They know their cows one by one. They know them by name. They listen to them. So now, that personal thing, they want to see their cows, they chop, they feed. But on the other hand, and that's why when the grass, especially those Harmattan season and cold, they don't fit keep their cow for one place. The government never provides, said, you know, say, against some, these places for abroad, the grass, they grow every time. But like I said, they don't plant, they don't fertilize that ground. Say,
make just as it just finish, go.
2 days, don't see grass. So they fit maintain that cows for one, maybe 2 hectares or so. And that grass for that place, go to feed that cow for life. That means in a planning. From the kind of grass you grow, to the terrain where you put them, to how you manage that cow. It is a plan the system, the government owns. But then when you see now, today, they say that there are some killings here, killings there, because you know, when there's conflict of interest, this one fight this, you hit one person, you're saying his children, the cows, you're saying the children should not eat somewhere. They pay the freedom, and they're now attacking. You know, it's human survival scheme. Bottom point is, Nigeria must find a solution. We must create grazing reserves. And these grazing reserves, what I can't find again, they say, the place where they put these cows, houses no fit built for that place. Now for mountains, yes, not be flat ground though. So if the government won't come do grazing reserve, may they not come find the
level
land. Not be land where you fit grow rice or you fit grow beans. And And if you not be, it not be by force say every state must get grazing reserve. Now that mistake I can't they make now. I can't say every state they make they donate 500 hectares of this also hectares. Then now the state will no the state now when no come donate.
They'll come be like bad
they'll come be like saying bad people. Mm. Not be so. Not be everywhere must have grazing. No, look for the area where you know say
where we say the topography.
Thank you. Yes. These cows, the cows, they want, they don't want flat land. They want the place where they feel they climb rock and everything, you know? So they come and make it just look for which state they feel, say, it may be like, if you know, four or five states in Nigeria have that kind of topography. When they come invest for that terrain, come make all these beautiful park, ranches. Say me self now, if I want to experience cow life, maybe because I like to drink fresh meat
it
now, you know?
Like 30
I would just say yes. If you see, you go come put this kind of hut, you know, nice place. So you go there, you go see cows. If you take children for excursion, that means anybody will come to Nigeria now go say, ah, I want to visit a ranch. They can say, oh, we have ranches in Jos, we have ranches in Kano State. We have nobody say we have ranch here. It should be organized. Back to the system, plan from the ministry of from the state, ministry of agri, everybody. And then these Fulani people go, they're happy. Like sometimes now for Abuja now, because I mean I live for Abuja now. I know say this Lagos now, the pollution and everything. I like peace. So when I there for Abuja now, I go sometimes I go they go, I'll see cow there for streets. I have to stop. Yes, even for main Abuja city.
For main city.
I said main city. I get some picture where I put my phone safe. I go see them cross. But I go say, you know what? I will just be patient because I understand the connection between these people. And these cows are important. Make I tell you. If this cow not there now, wait till you and I go chop. We go to chop ourselves. Me, I like cow meat too. So I don't talk cancer. Make it get our structure right first. Now so all these countries, Holland, Argentina, Brazil. Go and make Nigeria study how they do their grazing reserves and follow it. Not be all states must provide them.
Exactly.
Let us designate an area. Let the grass, make the dark grass be special grass where even if the cow chop like this, don't fresh. Now all about planning, system planning. Thank
you. Very true. From everything we don't discuss now, we don't complete Monday, go reach Thursday. And from everything we don't emphasize upon now, you don't get very, very clear. Say, for this our country, you get other countries when we say don't do things when work.
Yes.
Even if we think say the thing too hard us, make we copy this successful model. See how we will take apply them to see say the thing work for us inside our country. We don't discuss all these particular one. Wait till they call the main course. Now to carry small chop center inside the discussion. And then we know say for the past 2 weeks now, some people mind they happy based on say, okay, well, government don't look one particular issue inside our country. Come talk say, okay, make we step in to settle them once and for all. And some people they talk say this Ajaokuta steel mill. Say that thing, it just be like, now it be the key. When we say if we unlock them, Nigeria don't reach the level when we say even America go the jealous us. Even countries like France, Germany, Russia. Nigeria go become the beautiful bride. But some people go and talk, say, make we not carry our eye, enter inside Cana. Make we be very, very careful with the way when they go about this thing. Because some people, people are saying that their pocket that they think about. But not be the interest of the general Nigerian people. No, we can't drop this particular discussion now. If we go check Ajaokuta, if we check Kogi people, if we check the Ebira people, long line of history, these are people when we say they'll be goldsmiths, they'll be blacksmiths, they'll sabi the work. Their papa teach them, their grandfathers teach them, they sabi the work well. But under colonial rule, they can look and say, okay, based on advancement, make we see what we will do. So you see, say, everybody inside of Nigeria will benefit. We adopt new strategies when we make our work. And then talks around that kind of 1958, go down, then do feasibility
stages,
studies,
exactly.
Do everything. Okay, the government say, okay, we can't start construction, reach 1990, reach 1994. It was around that kind of time. It can't be like, say, monkey hand.
Can't
enter inside the arrangement. And they talk some kind of vested, people they call them vested interest. They say for the international scene, they say some people for local scene. It can't be like, say, some people get particular interest for this kind of thing. We would like to make you break them down. This Ajaokuta steal me when they talk, say, if we get them right, if we get them right, the problem of Nigeria don't solve. Everything, they say Nigeria will become like the Garden of Eden. Say, you hot water go the flow here, cold water go the flow here, milk go the flow here, honey go the flow here. Everybody from inside the country will just say, okay, we won't make you break this particular thing down now. Make we can't enter inside the controversy. Can't see the situation we're there now. And why it be like, say, some people, handful of people, it be like, say, their interest won't pass the whole interest
of the entire
Nigerians.
Nation. Yeah, exactly.
Now you go start.
Okay, thank you very, very much. In short, make I just thank all Nigerians for just listening to me now. And I want to make everybody open their eyes, open their hearts, and connect to me. Now, right from the time we are done this small, even though say I still this small now, and just 4 years I've been. But when I did small, I couldn't hear Ajaokuta, Ajaokuta, Ajaokuta. I hear say, Ajaokuta is the key to Nigerian industrialization. Ajaokuta is this. I don't understand them. I understood that, yes, it was important to Nigeria. But not be until the time where I begin the really research into it, like I saw last year. I come say, waiting be Ajaokuta. Now I come discover, say, Ajaokuta is more than a steel plant, too. As a matter of fact. Ajaokuta is 43 factories in one.
Madam Natasha,
you go vex. Ajaokuta is more than a steel plant.
We're going to do, we say, we won't quickly rush.
Enter inside this small break. When we go this break, come back. When we enter, it will just be serious. It will just be flow, they go.
Exactly.
Ajaokuta is more than a steel plant. When they come back, no go anywhere. Now, still as E DEY HOT. When they come back. To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.